Weird place to leave an ID card, but okay. Another ID card. For a cartographer. Another one of those ID cards. Security chief. This ID card was for an excavation engineer. Why did so many people abandon their carts down here? Layer of dust on this place? Nobody slept here in years. Not even Ati. No way he'd stand for this. There's an elevator, which I'm sure is super safe. And a space in each terminal for an ID card. Which card goes where? Thank you. person obviously liked guns. A lot of maps. Elevator that goes who knows how far down. Why would they need such a heavy door down here? This looks like the nail, only mini. A document. Is this in some kind of code? I can't read a word of it. I should take this back to Emily and tell her I got into Ash's secret lab.
I found Ash's secret lab.
Excellent. Please tell me everything. Spare no details.
Well, there was another cave. The walls were covered in paintings of eyeballs. The research seemed dedicated to studying a kinda smaller version of the nail. It looked like the same material as the one up here, but just a different shape.
Are you sure you didn't see any functioning prototypes? Or at least some schematics. I mean, Dr. Ash was a very accomplished engineer.
None. Sorry. I did find this handwritten note.
Wow. Ash had terrible handwriting. Never meet your heroes, right? So it looks like a transcribed conversation between Ash and someone named F. Ooh. Oh, this is juicy. This'll take me days to parse out. Maybe weeks.
Have you ever thought about taking a vacation, Emily?
Are you kidding? This is my vacation, Jessie.